Hey guys.
Hi.
Well to the well.
Yeah. My name is Regi Tovani. I'm from Lampung, Sumatera.
Hi, my name is Novi Kurnia Hulu. I'm from Medan, not Sumatera Utara.
And I am Putri Eva Nurhaliza, and I come from same with Novi, Medan, not Sumatera.
Yeah. We're here to tell you all about the first culture of Sumatera, and then culinary of Sumatera, and thus natural tourism in Sumatera. You have to know, especially in our place, that I mean my place Lampung and their place in Medan. We will tell you, if you go to come Sumatera, you have to go our place. Is that
in Lampung?
Yeah, and Medan. The first, Nopi, you can tell Medan.
Well, now we start from me in Medan. Usually the people know Medan the title Horas.
What is Horas?
You know.
I have here the Horas, but I never know the meaning of Horas.
Horas is like to greeting or welcome.
Welcome.
Like this. Is it right?
Yes, alright. That is usually used by Batak people to greeting as expression to welcome.
Yeah.
If you go to Medan, then.
How about you?
In Lampung there are sim, but the word is like tabipun, and the answer is yapun.
Yapun. Can we train?
Okay.
Okay. Participate.
Yeah. Horas or tabipun?
Tabipun.
Tabipun.
We answer?
Yapun.
Yapun. Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like this. Tabipun.
Yapun.
Oh, Horas.
Horas.
like that.
I like this.
How about the culture?
My culture. In Sumatra, if you go to Sumatra, you can visit some one location. The first is Lake Toba. Do you know Lake Toba?
Yeah, I think the Lake Toba, there are so many cultures.
Yes,
there. Like when you pray the ritual.
Yes.
So that is the culture, right?
Yes, Toba is one of famous tourism. Because Lake Toba, one of things.
Hey, don't reply. Just.
Apa sih kalau grogi?
Nervous.
It's cause it's first fog. In Lake Toba, one of the biggest like in Southeast Asia. Yeah, and have amazing view until interesting visitors from
other country.
Yeah.
Lake Toba,
yeah.
Lake Toba have beautiful view.
Yes.
Yeah.
So amazing.
And
amazing,
so yes. Big, yes.
I have here in Lake Toba there are like the name. It's called Samosir.
Samosir, yes.
Samosir, yes.
What is it? Samosir in Lake Toba, it's
Iceland.
One place like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, one place it is.
So, how about the Sinagatulo, Tulo like that?
That is by Batak's people.
Batak's people, only Batak.
Manortor.
Yeah, Manortor. You can say Manortor.
Oh, like
this. That is usually wedding.
Yeah, wedding or
party.
Nah,
or
party, yeah.
About natural, yes.
Yes.
Batak's people, yes.
Usually. How about you, Lampung?
In Lampung, the culture is like if you marry,
yeah.
If you marry, you have to have a wedding party in 7 days, 7 nights.
Oh, 7 nights. Wow, very long, yeah.
And the price you buy for the wedding, you can tell 1 billion.
Wow. Wow. So many, eh?
Yeah, you actually 1 billion. Like that.
You like that?
Yeah.
Why?
Why you
because
like that?
Because 7 days, 7 nights, and you have to prepare the food and the place like that. So like that, but just from the natural people Lampus, not like me that trash immigration. Like that. The culture is not same.
Not same.
If in Medan,
different.
If Medan have nice view,
only,
just like
yeah,
this.
Just
the culture like the ritual and another. Right?
Only
like that, just have Batak people.
Yeah.
Because I'm not Batak people, and
I'm not Batak people. I'm Nias.
Yes. And if you go in Medan, if you go to Medan, you can
Brastagi.
Oh yes, visit Brastagi.
No Brastagi.
I don't know.
You don't know.
What is that?
Brastagi.
You don't
that
have.
Is that what?
So
No.
That is city, small
yes.
city in Medan. That is have a nice view. So nice view, yes, Novi. In there you can go to penetapan.
Yes.
Penetapan that is place for take a rest. Yes. If you go in Brastagi, you can take a rest in penetapan.
Yeah.
So the second
with family.
With your family.
With your friend. With your
girlfriend maybe.
I don't know.
Yeah.
So the second you can go to Gundaling.
Gundaling.
In Gundaling you can ride a horse.
Yes.
In there, yes, you can take a picture or ride a horse with your friend.
It's very,
very nice view.
Nice view. Yeah.
Amazing.
Yes.
Because that is place in Mountain Sibaya.
Mountain Sibaya.
Mountain Sibaya. You know,
you
Mountain
can climb.
You can climb.
Yeah.
You can take a picture.
Picture
you can
yes.
take a beautiful yes.
And there, you can see sunset.
Sunrise.
Yes, sunrise. Yes.
So the third you can go to Mickey Holiday.
Holiday.
In Mickey Holiday have many
games
physical.
And interesting. How are you interesting?
You can go with your friends.
Family,
your friends maybe. You can enjoy the games physical there.
And swimming, yeah.
Swimming, yes, yeah, swimming can. So the fourth you can go to
Pemandian, yes.
The hot water bath, yes.
Yes.
It can usually called by si debu.
Si debu.
Si debu.
Si
debu.
What is that?
Si debu. Debu. That is Batak language, but I don't know what the mean. Yes.
Si debu.
Debu.
Si debu. Debu.
Oh, that.
In there you can take a bath with hot water
therapy
or swimming.
Yes.
Usually people go there in the night because
yeah.
in Brastagi
very cool,
very cold.
Yes.
So people usually swimming in the night. Yes.
Yes. How about you?
In Lampung, the natural tourism is like beach. So many beach in Lampung, like. Mutun Beach, Sabalang Beach, Tarakan Beach, Pahawang Beach, and Tanjung Kui Beach. The famous beach is Tanjung Kui Beach and Pahawang Beach. So many tourists from other country.
Oh, at there only
them.
Beach or?
Wait.
How?
So many.
Only beach.
Only beach.
Beach
yes.
like mountain.
Mountain.
What mountain?
And like what's more? So actually, I often to traveling.
Can you tell me someone beach?
One beach.
Lampung? Yeah.
There are Tanjung Krui.
Famous and
famous
in Lampung, yes.
There are have in if you there, if you visit there,
yes.
you can see. Dolphins,
jaw,
like
dolphins.
That's natural. It's not.
We can see life, or
you can see life.
Oh,
if you're lucky.
In the morning or
afternoon or morning?
Usually in
morning.
Afternoon.
Usually afternoon.
Evening. Like that. But
only sea duck or dolphin jumps. And can I swimming?
Swimming? You can go to Pahawang Island. Pahawang Island. Pahawang Island is one of place you can snorkeling, swimming, and so many place in on the sea. Like what's that? Some place you can see the fish life and so many like that.
Mm-hmm.
And the inside in the sea, just so amazing view.
Can take picture?
Yes, you can.
Oh.
And then the mountain. Oh. Do you know Krakatau?
Krakatau.
But now,
I know.
Now to be Krakatau, people Lampung say like anak Krakatau.
Why?
In Sunda.
Anak Krakatau.
Yeah, Krakatau.
Why?
Because once upon a time there are a volcano
in Java.
It's called Krakatau.
Krakatau.
When Krakatau go to eruption, it's broke. The volcano is broke. And just there are the child of Krakatau. So the
it's child.
But the child of Krakatau, it's also a volcano. So we have a warning from there.
Mm.
Yeah. How is the culture in Medan? Maybe
in Medan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just like that, yeah.
I mean the culinary.
Oh,
the culinary.
If
you go to Medan, you can enjoy soto Medan.
Soto, yeah.
What is that?
That is soto. You know soto.
Yeah. It's like soto Lumajang, soto Betawi, like that.
No, yes, like that, but
same, but
in Java, do you know santan?
Yeah,
santan from
the color yellow, but
in Jogja
the color
white.
Yes, yeah.
Just like
mineral
water. Mineral
water, yes.
If in Medan, the color is yellow or green like that.
Yes.
Oh. How could be?
You can buy that in breakfast of or lunch. If you buy that is in the night, I think that is
no.
Nothing. So after that you can enjoy what?
Bika Ambon.
Bika Ambon.
I think Bika Ambon from Ambon.
No.
That
it's
is from
only called. Yeah,
only called by Bika Ambon, but from Medan.
Yes.
Oh, actually, Bika Ambon from Medan.
From Medan.
Not from Ambon.
Yeah.
No.
What about you?
In Lampung, do you know lapis legit?
I know. In Medan,
some like breed.
Yeah. So sweet, right?
Yeah, so sweet.
So sweet because it's made from age and sugar. Yeah, just to but. Too much the apa the following groups there. So the this moment so sweet like and usually is there when Ramadan and Idul Fitri.
Oh, only Ramadan, not New Year.
Nothing.
Oh. How about
drink?
I think there's no.
Oh. Same
with Medan. Just mineral water.
Okay, guys.
Maybe until here our vlog.
I think
first
now.
Vlog.
If you have question, you can ask in below. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't forget.
If we are mistake. Apologize, yes.
Apologize me. I'm sorry.
Bye. See you next time.
Woo.
inila, also
eh pantai.
Jangan kenapa, Jang?
Gak tahu aku.
Jangan, itu tangannya gak bisa, udah gini.